So yeah, hello guys. First of all, I want to thank you for my 100 subs. I know I didn't upload videos recently because I didn't have a lot of time. I'm currently working in a new job, so I'm trying to pull myself to the job, I guess. Like, they promised me a promotion, but it's too early to say something. But yeah, it's taking all my time, and I got less time to edit my videos, and my videos actually take quite a while to make. I know, like, my editing is not the best, but how may I say it? It's a lot harder to make videos. Firstly, I thought that you can make videos like in 5 minutes or so, but I saw that I'm gathering some footage for a gameplay. I'm taking like 4 hours for my gameplay with friends, and I synchronize the voice with the game and my voice. Like, I'm using another program to record my voice, and I synchronize them both, so I will not have unsynchronized voice lines, and like, you can hear my friend asking me something, and only after a few minutes I will answer him. And I got like 4 hours that I'm coping until I have like 15 minutes, 10 minutes max, and even that is too long for a gameplay, like for a funny video, because the attention span of people is a lot smaller than it used to be. Like, people won't watch a video of me playing for 20 minutes with some of my friends. Even if it's cool, it's starting to get to bore you after a while. But I'm hoping I can make a lot of gameplay. I barely play any games this time. Like, I played today the Crash Trilogy on the PS4 and Injustice 2 with my uncle. I couldn't record it because I got nothing to record the PS4 footage on. Maybe if I will get a PS4 myself, I will get the VGI something, the video card or a voice card, to record the footage of the PS4, and maybe I will start to play PS4, I guess. But sometimes I actually stream because it's a lot faster and less editing required, because it's a live stream and I can just play with you guys and interact. But I actually I'm not sure if people are watching my videos or the other videos I published, because they are memes. But hopefully a lot of people that sub to me are subbing to me because of my original content. And I enjoy seeing people that comment on my videos that they enjoyed it or loved it, and they want me to make more videos. I truly want to make this my job, but I live in a country that doesn't let me do that. So I have to maintain a regular job and do videos as a hobby. But if people don't like them, I got I like doing videos, but I don't see a positive response, because in my country people are actually criticizing everything that the other people do, even though it's a lot harder than it seems. But hopefully I will prove myself that I can make a lot of funny videos and game commentaries and a lot of content that people will enjoy. And for now, I got like 105 subs. I wanted to do a 100 sub video, but it got delayed, so I got 5 more subs. Like, I'm happy about it. And I got 85,000 views on my channel. Mostly because of other videos, but I've seen a lot of views on my videos that I make myself because I got no publicity, I guess. Like, I'm aiming to say to make videos in English, but it's harder because it's not my native language. And when I play with friends and we need to give a lot of information, it's kind of hard to give it in English when it's a lot easier to give it in my native language. Like, I can speak three languages, but mostly I maintain my language that I speak with my friends and my fam. No, with my family I speak Russian. With my friends I speak Hebrew. And sometimes when an American customer or someone that doesn't know Hebrew, like French, people coming to visit Israel from England or something like that, I need to serve them in English. So at least I know English, kinda, not native language, but still know it. Well, I will not make this video any longer. Thank you for 100 subs, and hopefully I will see a lot of more people coming and a lot of people enjoying my videos, commenting, telling me how to improve, how to help you, how to make my content funnier, and what game should I play? Because I got Overwatch, CS:GO, Rainbow Six. What do I have more? I got Battlegrounds, GTV, and more. You can recommend me games, I will play them. First looks, or just to do bullshittery commentating, or something like that, something funny. Because I don't want to make my channel something serious and pro tips and stuff like that, because I'm not aiming to get to a championship or something. I played League of Legends for 3 years. I got to plat on solo, and with friends I got to silver. I played CS:GO, I got to Elite, Legendary Eagle, and I stopped playing. I played Overwatch, like in competitive. I played from season 1 till this season before Doomfist. Now I barely play. It's the first season I had like 100 two no I had 200 hours played on Overwatch. The next season I had 130. The third season I had like 90 hours. Fourth season I had 50 hours. This season I got like about 20 or 12 hours, something like that. I grew up from plat until diamond, and no, I started the 56 in the first ranks, which means like about gold. I moved up to plat and then to diamond. Currently I'm in plat because I'm not trying to get to diamond. I got 10 more games I need to win to get to diamond. And what else? On Rainbow Six I started gold. No, I started Cooper, now I'm gold. And so on, I guess. And in every game I try to get to my medium level. I don't try to get super intensively focused on the game. I just try to get average, to not weigh down my team and not carry on killing my team because I was main in support and jungle, and I can help my team, but I can't kill her alone. But yeah, thank you guys for staying with me, and hopefully I will make a few videos in the next week or something like that. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment, and tell me how can I improve myself.